Australia is a land of stunning beauty and unique wildlife, but it is also home to some of the deadliest creatures on Earth. Lurking in the shadows are serpents with venom so potent that a single bite can spell disaster. Are you ready to face your fears? Join us on EcoExplorerTV as we count down the top 5 most venomous snakes found in the land down under. We'll delve into their deadly arsenals, their hunting strategies, and the fascinating adaptations that make them the apex predators of the Australian wilderness. Don't miss out on this thrilling exploration of Australia's deadliest. Hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications to stay tuned for our next venomous adventure. Number 5, the death adder, Acanthophis antarcticus. The death adder is a deceptively unassuming serpent, often overlooked due to its camouflage and seemingly lethargic behavior. However, its venom packs a powerful punch, making it a significant threat in its native Australia. Camouflage expert, this ambush predator blends into its surroundings thanks to its thick body, rough scales, and earthy coloration. It often lies motionless amongst leaf litter or debris, resembling a fallen branch or a rock, waiting patiently for unsuspecting prey to wander by. Potent neurotoxin. Despite its unassuming appearance, the death adder possesses a highly potent neurotoxic venom. This venom targets the nervous system, rapidly causing paralysis and disrupting vital bodily functions like breathing. Without prompt treatment, a bite can quickly become fatal. Silent striker. Unlike some snakes that rattle or hiss as a warning, the death adder often strikes without any audible cues. This makes it particularly dangerous, as victims may not realize they've been bitten until the venom's effects manifest. Important note, while the death adder is a significant threat, it's crucial to remember that most snakes, including the death adder, will only bite in self-defense. We can safely coexist with these creatures by respecting their space and avoiding provoking them. Number 4, the eastern brown snake, Pseudonygia textiles. Despite its unassuming name, the eastern brown snake is the most dangerous snake in Australia, responsible for the majority of snakebite fatalities in the country. Its combination of speed, aggression, and potent venom makes it a formidable threat. Lightning fast and highly venomous, eastern brown snakes are speedy and agile, making it difficult for them to escape once they initiate an attack. Their venom, a complex blend of neurotoxins and procoagulants, can rapidly induce paralysis, disrupt blood clotting, and cause catastrophic organ failure. Neurotoxic effects. The neurotoxins in the venom attack the nervous system, causing muscle weakness, paralysis, and ultimately respiratory failure. This can lead to suffocation and death if not treated promptly. Coagulation complications. The procoagulants in the venom trigger widespread clotting within the bloodstream, depleting essential clotting factors and leading to uncontrolled bleeding. This can result in internal hemorrhaging and organ damage. Medical emergency. A bite from an eastern brown snake is a medical emergency requiring immediate attention. Antivenom administration is crucial to neutralize the venom's effects and prevent a fatal outcome. Despite its deadly reputation, the eastern brown snake typically prefers to avoid confrontation and will only bite when it feels threatened. However, its speed and unpredictable nature make it a snake that demands respect and caution. Number 3, the mainland tiger snake, Notechis scutatus. The mainland tiger snake, a highly adaptable and widespread species in Australia, is a force to be reckoned with. Its venom is a complex cocktail of toxins that targets multiple systems within the body, making it a particularly dangerous adversary. Venomous arsenal. The tiger snake's venom is a potent blend of neurotoxins, myotoxins, and coagulants. Neurotoxins disrupt nerve signals, leading to paralysis and potentially respiratory failure. Myotoxins attack muscle tissue, causing severe pain, weakness, and even breakdown. Coagulants interfere with the blood's ability to clot, potentially leading to excessive bleeding and organ damage. Diverse habitats, deadly threat. This versatile predator thrives in various environments, from coastal dunes and wetlands to grasslands and forests. This adaptability and its potent venom make it a significant threat in many parts of Australia. Severe symptoms. A bite from a mainland tiger snake can cause severe symptoms, including excruciating pain, localized swelling, nausea, vomiting, and difficulty breathing. In severe cases, the venom can lead to paralysis, kidney failure, and even death. Medical emergency. Prompt medical attention and anti-venom administration are crucial for treating tiger snake envenomation. Early intervention is essential to mitigate the venom's effects and prevent life-threatening complications. Number 2. The Coastal Taipan, Oxyuranus scutellatus. The Coastal Taipan, armed with large fangs and a potent mix of toxins, is widely regarded as one of the world's most dangerous snakes. Its reputation stems from its exceptionally toxic venom and its speed, agility, and defensive temperament. Lethal venom cocktail, the Coastal Taipan's venom is a complex brew of neurotoxins and coagulants. Neurotoxins rapidly attack the nervous system, leading to paralysis and respiratory failure. Coagulants disrupt the blood's ability to clot, triggering uncontrolled internal bleeding and organ damage. This devastating combination can quickly overwhelm the body's defenses, making prompt medical attention critical for survival. Rapid and aggressive, known for its lightning-fast strikes and aggressive defense, the Coastal Taipan is not a snake to be trifled with. When threatened, it can deliver multiple bites rapidly, injecting significant venom with each strike. This aggressive nature and its potent venom make it a particularly dangerous encounter for humans and animals alike. Large fangs, its long fangs up to 13 mm, enhance its ability to inject venom deep into its victim's tissues, accelerating its spread throughout the body. This further increases the severity and urgency of the envenomation. A formidable predator. While its reputation is fearsome, it's important to remember that the Coastal Taipan is a vital part of its ecosystem. Its role as a top predator helps control populations of rodents and other small animals, contributing to the overall balance of the environment. Number 1. The Inland Taipan, Oxyuranus microlepidotus. The Inland Taipan holds the undisputed title of the world's most venomous snake. Its venom is so potent that a single bite could theoretically kill over 100 adult humans. Its venom primarily consists of neurotoxins, rapidly attacking the nervous system, leading to paralysis and respiratory failure. Without prompt treatment, death can occur in as little as 45 minutes. Despite its lethal potential, the Inland Taipan is not an aggressive snake. It inhabits remote regions of Central East Australia and is known for its shy and reclusive nature. Encounters with humans are rare, and most bites occur when people accidentally step on or disturb the snake. While its venom is undoubtedly a cause for concern, it's essential to understand that the Inland Taipan is not actively seeking to harm humans. Its venom is primarily a tool for hunting, not defense. We can coexist with this remarkable creature without fear by respecting its habitat and exercising caution in areas where it's known to occur. The Inland Taipan reminds us of nature's incredible diversity and power. While its venom is deadly, it is also a source of valuable research for potential medical applications. By studying this snake and its toxins, scientists may uncover new treatments for various medical conditions. Australia's venomous snakes are a deadly but fascinating part of the continent's unique biodiversity. Remember, while these creatures deserve our respect and caution, they also play a vital role in their ecosystems. If you found this journey through Australia's venomous snakes as thrilling as we did, give this video a thumbs up, share it with your fellow adventurers, and subscribe to EcoExplorerTV for more incredible wildlife encounters. Stay safe, stay curious, and keep exploring.